I agree with Bach on his understanding of the gospel's presentation. When the book is looked at as a cohesive whole with Acts, we see the Holy Spirit at work, cleansing people, regardless of their background. Whether they are poor like Lazarus or rich like Zacchaeus, all seem to find a place in the gospel and acceptance from Christ.
One thing that I found interesting was Jesus fulfilling certain roles. Two of those roles hit me very hard, Jesus as teacher and as healer. In the Old Testament, we see God fulfilling these roles himself. In Exodus 15, 22 to verse 26, we see the people crying out for water, and God gives them a promise, which closes with him saying, "For I am the Lord your healer." And in Isaiah, we see the prophet state in chapter 28, verse 26, that God teaches him. It seems that Luke is actually inferring that Jesus is God.
Bach's idea of purpose demonstrates a great need to understand the whole of Luke Acts to understand part of it. It starts with Jesus' birth and ends with his work being carried out into the world by the apostles. We see in his story how God has been at work since the beginning, and leaving Acts open-ended helps conclude God was still going to continue the work in which he'd started, and indeed he has, since we are all here today as believers.
I also agree with Bach's idea of Luke's central theme. We see rich people and poor people, righteous people and sinners, social elites and outcasts, those who are in positions of power, and those who are in positions of submission, all come before Jesus and find a place in him. When I read the book of Luke, I find my place in the story. What about you?